It's a song that does not, it resonates to everyone, and especially to myself. So, Lee?
These are the men that created the American songbook.
The songbook comes from an amalgam of the American experience. The black jazz and blues artists, the Irish, Scottish, Welsh, German, American Indian, Lebanese, Hispanic, Scottish, Irish, English, who've been here since the Revolutionary War. And I have to say a large portion of the songbook was written by the sons and daughters of Jewish immigrants. You have to say that without the Jews, there would be no songbook. But you needed the Italian to sing it. That's where Sinatra and Tony Bennett and all the other paisans. And then I'm going to add my little two cents too now. But this is it.